We're called dry cleaning. We're going to play now.
Are you ready then?
June was probably the longest 2.5 months of my life after a near-death experience. I could not sleep. I was on edge at all times. The only thing that kept me going was sore tooth. My cat died 3 months ago at 17 years old. When this song plays, I can remember the good old days when I was a kid, how we played together with my cat at home alone with my brother, and all the good days I had with Goodnight, sweet princess. She said, have you ever spat cum onto the carpet of a travel lodge? Unwanted oils. I keep fit running after my kids. Imagine being able to stack the odds of lasting love entirely in your favour. How dare you, I'm the best at what I do. How fucking dare you, don't touch me. You stole my childhood CDs, you fuck. I need you all to shut up. I'm going through a tough time. Some bitch with a plaster on her face is laughing at me. Friday nights in 91, 92, getting a 615 Thames link and banged into Leatherhead with this on my Walkman. This song makes me remember being at my grandparents' house. On the swing I had in the backyard, I must have been 3 or 4 years old. Sometimes there's also a particular smell that activates this memory for me. Something like the smell of rain on thundery days. Anyway, I remember swinging for hours, trying to reach higher and higher, and I felt like the king of the universe. Everything was so easy. Everyone was alive, and they looked so happy. Miss my grandmother. Thank you.